Look around this room. These are the essentials needed to outfit 30 scientific researchers for a 15-day expedition. A 15-day expedition to Isabela Island in the Galapagos archipelago to capture tortoises.
We've discovered a trove of extremely unusual tortoises that turn out to be thought to be extinct on their islands. They are extinct on their islands of Foyana and Pinta Island, but they actually still occur in this remote site.
Lonesome George was thought to be the last of the Pinta tortoises, and he died in 2012. But now it appears Pinta tortoises may be alive, but on a different island.
Maybe he wasn't the last member of the species. We don't exactly know yet. What we found along with the collaborators at Yale University is that there are a lot of Pinta hybrid tortoises on Volcan Wolf. The purpose of this expedition is to go out, find these tortoises, bring them into captivity, and start to breed them there, and maybe after 5 or 10 years, put some of their offspring back out to their original islands.
So there are the usual items like sleeping bags, tents, and hiking shoes, and something special for the tropical climate.
Here we have Right in the Rain paper. This is for the field sheets that we'll print on them.
And everything is ready to go.